gazing at me, waving Bibles in my face, saying, going straight to hell if I don't change my wicked ways. Says, God don't care for my kind, no, not one bit. My mortal soul, he says, in a world of shit. Said, I don't know nothing, that much is true, but I'm pretty sure I can say the same thing about you. You're just speculating about the way things should be. I got my own thoughts, here's what I believe. God's for the sinners and God's for the saints. God's for believers and even those that ain't. God's for the Muslims, the Buddhists and Jews. God's for everybody. God ain't just for you. God's in your favor, no matter how you look. God's in your heart, not in some special book. God's for the planet, the creatures that creep and crawl. God's for the planet, he made it after all. God's for the straight folks, and God's for the gays. Else, why the hell would he make them that way? God don't care who you're for, he's for you anyway. That's one reason I am inclined to say. God's for the sinners, and God's for the saints. God's for believers, and even those that ain't. God's for the Muslims, the Buddhists, and Jews. God's for everybody. God ain't just for you. God's for the hippies, and God's for the rednecks. God's for baby boomers and Generation X. God's for the losers and the winners of the game. Don't you know, in God's eyes, we all look the same. Likes the best, no matter how we holler, beat on our chest. God don't give a damn who we kill in our wars, 'cause God's for peace.